found it? Splendid.
Yeah, I'm thrilled to help, as usual. So now what?
Now you let us work.
In peace. Shoo!
But don't let shiny objects distract.
Great.
Thank you.
Not what I'm looking for.
So, the kid's package isn't here. Maybe it was already out for delivery.
Now this looks like a clue.
Jazeer, I got that kid's present.
You risked your life.
Ilum, that's you?
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people.
Ah, fuck it.
recently observed a strange phenomenon in a field between two bridges by the bay. We'd like to ask you to investigate this, and we'd like you to resolve the matter quickly. This is very, very important.
This is what you needed, right?
Thanks! And now prepare your feeble little mind, Crane.
You are about to learn of our plan.
And your brain is going to explode!
All right, get on with it.
Get ready...
to be amazed.
We made a rocket wagon!
A loco rocket.
A turbo train.
A jet rail vehicle.
We have 3 seats.
We'll break through the barricade in the tunnel.
To the other side.
And you will be there with us.
You're going to use a train as a battering ram, with you inside, really?
Our plan is flawless.
Come on, Fatine. I told you his limited intellect couldn't embrace this idea.
Yeah, of course. What could possibly go wrong?
Then look on our works, ye monkey, and despair, because you won't get another chance.
That's correct. You won't.
Yeah, I know I won't, because there's no way you'll survive.
You man of weak faith.
And weak mind.
Here, take this hacking...
Maybe you'll find some of the chests we threw out of the airplane before...
Inside, you'll find a true display...
Farewell, Crane. And remember, if it's...
Ready, Tolga? 3, 2, 1!
Ignition!
Tolga! Come in, you guys okay? Hey! Jesus. Well, rest in peace, guys.